Isn't it crazy? As an artist, you could turn a blank sheet of paper like this into something like this?